this house. This is my passion project with non-dominant foot. The first one is train your brain. The second one is juggle with your non-dominant foot. And the next one is do moves with your non-dominant foot. Next one is shoot with your bad non-dominant foot. And then practice passing with your left foot. And then the last one is learn from the pro.
Go ahead, ready, go.
How I trained my brain was because I learned how to do moves with your non-dominant foot.
What else?
Okay. The second one is juggle with me and land on the foot. And if you need help, you can use your other foot. Doing moves with the last foot. I'm going to do some L's and B's. This is a B, this is an L. My next one is shoot with your back foot, and I'll show you how to do a turn and shoot. Okay, the last one for my passion project is learn from the pros. And I watched some soccer that they told us how to be stronger with your left foot. And I watched some videos on tips how to do your left foot better or your non-dominant events.